As he takes the stage, will the pressure prove to be too much?
Hi, I'm Brett Lowenstern. I'm from Boca Raton, Florida, and I'm 16 years old. And I'm shaking in my pants right now, I'm not going to lie. And sorry, I'm dizzy.
Take a deep breath, baby.
Breathe,
take a deep
breathe.
Breath.
Sorry.
For Brett, there's a painful reason behind these nerves.
Growing up, starting in about the third grade, people would pick on me, and it would hurt a lot.
But his confidence was boosted.
Yes!
With a golden ticket to Hollywood. Now is his time to shine.
You know you got it!
Go ahead.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me. There will be an answer, let it be.
Yeah. That boy's got the blues.
I love that kid.
With no feedback to guide him, Brett will have to wait until the entire line has sung to find out the results.
I love the tone in his voice.
In this group, you've got Brett, who we saw in New Orleans, with half of the contestants going home today.
Will this 16-year-old make the cut?
The judges are deliberating right now.
We're ready.
And here we go.
All right. Symphony, step forward. Brett, step forward.
God, this is awful.
Front row. Guess we'll be seeing you in the next round. Congratulations. Back row, it's the end of the line. Thank you.
So Brett's idol dream lives on.
I would like to say to the people that, you know, tried to bring me down, bully me, backstab me, whatever. No negativity anymore. I'm done, you know, with feeling of, you know, being a victim. Now I'm gonna really shine out and show that, you know what? Very appreciative that I have this great opportunity.